the rain stop? Huh? My name is Tony Mowat. I'm from DUQ 90.5. Listen, we're having a giveaway, by the way. We have a booth right over here. And if you go over and sign up for the giveaways, you may win something before the festival's over. So come on over. We'd love to meet you at the DUQ booth. I hope you listen to DUQ. Do you listen to DUQ? All right. Thank you. We have a lot of good entertainment. Hello, there you are. We have a tremendous amount of great entertainment for you. And begin by starting with these marvelous musicians here. And they are a group that performs every week at Valhalla's, which is in the Strip District. And I don't know which one's the leader. Are there four leaders? Mark Perna is the leader, but they go by Perna, Schmidt, Sekash, and Turner. And they're right up front, but they have two guest artists, and that's Eric DeFade and Eric Susoff. How about a nice hand for them, ladies and gentlemen? Here they are. You're up. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to tell you who's entertaining you today. Over there on the guitar is Eric Sousa. On the alto and soon to be Barry saxophone, Mike Sakash. On only alto, Dave Turner. Eric DeFade on tenor and soprano. John Schmidt on the drums. My name is Mark Perna. First tune you heard was a tune written by Dave, in fact, called Smooth Telemarketer.
That's telephone, huh?
That's right. And the second tune was written by me. It was called Fallout and has nothing to do with dirty bombs or anything. It was written a long time ago. This next tune I also wrote. It is called Bursting with Love. And it's got kind of like a South African highlight groove to it, so if you're wondering.
Thank you. Thank you. Sakash, Dave Turner, Eric Lefebvre, John Schmidt. This next one is named for our drummer. It's called Wind Rain, Fire and Schmidt. And I also wrote this. Thank you. Schmidt on drums. My name is Mark Perna. Thank you very much for weathering the weather. And stay tuned. We got Gene Ludwig coming up, and I'm taking Tony's job here. I just want to say thank you to Mellon Financial for doing this at all this year, and also to Dan Melnick at Festival Productions, a nicer guy I'll never work with again.
Those of you who aren't, I hope that you can clap once again for all these guys. I know it's a little difficult, but they deserve a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Marvelous ensemble. Perna, Schmidt, Sekash, and Turner. And of course, the guests were Eric Susoff on guitar and Eric DeFade playing sax. Now we're going to take a break for a few minutes, see if we can turn off the water. And